Welcome to Movie Rehash. Today, I'm going to explain an action film released in 2022, titled, Ambulance. Spoilers ahead. Watch out and take care. The movie starts in Los Angeles. A man named Will Sharp, who is talking on phone with medical insurance agent. He needs money to pay for a special cancer surgery for his wife, Amy. Unfortunately, he doesn't get any assistance, and he's running out of choices. They also have a baby to take care of. Will pretends to be going for a job interview, but he's actually meeting his adopted brother, Danny, who is a well-known bank robber. Danny has several stolen cars and a group of people helping him. Will confesses that he's in a tough situation, and Danny realizes he needs help. So, Danny decides to take Will with him for a bank robbery that they are planning to do later that day. In another part of the city, paramedic Cam Thompson arrives at a car accident with her new partner, Scott. They find a little girl named Lindsay stuck on a fence post. Cam helps Lindsay stay calm while they remove the fence to free her. Afterward, they go for lunch. Scott tells Cam that Lindsay will be okay, but Cam seems uninterested because she treats her job like any other and doesn't get attached to people. Scott mentions that he's heard about Cam's reputation. She's the best medic in the city, but nobody else wants to work with her. Will joins Danny and his group as they reach the bank. At the same time, two officers, Zach and Mark, head to the bank. Zach has a crush on one of the tellers and wants to ask her out, and Mark encourages him to go for it. When they arrive, Danny and his crew are already inside, holding the bank employees at gunpoint. Mark can't prevent Zach from entering the bank. He goes inside the bank, pretending to open an account. Zach asks Danny, who's acting like the bank manager, the teller's name, and he provides a fake one. However, when Zach approaches the teller, he sees her real name and realizes something is wrong. Danny quickly pulls out his gun, and his team members do the same, forcing Zach to act normal so they can get what they want and escape. Outside the bank, Mark assists one of the crew members with his truck, unaware of their true intentions. When their cover is blown, one of the criminals tries to run Mark over, but he manages to jump out of the way just in time. Will and Danny, with Zach as a hostage, start to leave. A gunfight breaks out between the other crew members and the police, resulting in Danny's team being killed. Zach tries to resist Danny, and Will shoots him. They begin to make their getaway, leaving Zach behind, but Mark eventually finds him. Cam and Scott are called to help, but Danny forces Scott out of the ambulance and makes Will put on Scott's uniform so they can steal the ambulance. Danny gets in the back and points a gun at Cam, forcing her to do as he says. They start driving away and encounter a group of police cars blocking their path. However, Cam manages to convince the police to let them go after they realize Zach is receiving medical treatment in the ambulance. Other officers find Scott unconscious and realize that Will and Danny have taken control of the ambulance. This situation escalates, leading to the involvement of more law enforcement officials, including CIS, Captain Monroe. They gather to strategize on how to stop Will and Danny. They also bring an FBI agent, Anson Clark, who specializes in bank robberies. Monroe urges the other agents and officers to be cautious in apprehending the ambulance, especially since Zach is inside. Will eventually stops the ambulance in an alley when they notice police helicopters searching for them. Cam tries to make a run for it, but Danny catches her and forces her back into the ambulance. Danny calls another criminal, Castro, to get ready for their arrival in Boyle Heights. He also talks to the crime boss, Poppy, who used to work with his father. The local gangsters in the area start getting a car ready with a mounted machine gun. Meanwhile, Cam continues to focus on keeping Zach stable and even makes Danny assist with the defibrillator. They have to dig into Zach's stomach to remove the bullets. At one point, Zach wakes up and panics, leading Will to punch him and render him unconscious again. With their combined efforts, they manage to keep the bleeding under control from that point. Monroe calls Colin, who informs him that the video feed was lost just as Zach's spleen ruptured. Monroe assumes this means Zach is dead and orders the officers to get into sniper positions, preparing to intercept the ambulance. However, Cam manages to contact Clark, informing him that Zach is still alive. Cam spots the snipers and warns Will and Danny. Despite the ambulance taking a few hits, they manage to escape, causing other police cars to crash with their evasive maneuvers. After Danny decides they no longer need Cam and attempts to harm her, Will tries to calm Danny down by playing music, but it doesn't work. Cam also discovers more about Will, realizing he's a veteran and is married with a child when Amy calls and video chats with him, believing he got the job he pretended to be interviewing for. The individuals in the ambulance head towards the Los Angeles River. Danny begins shooting at a helicopter, and then Will continues driving them onward. They reach their intended location, where Castro starts spray painting the ambulance. Meanwhile, Monroe and his team are getting ready to confront them. In response, the criminals send a car with a mounted machine gun into the police group, opening fire on them and resulting in Monroe's death. Poppy's son, Roberto, dispatches another ambulance loaded with explosives, causing an explosion that harms additional police officers. Mark spots Roberto and pursues him. After a struggle, he inadvertently causes Roberto to harm himself, an incident that Poppy witnesses on the news. Will and Danny reach Poppy's location in the ambulance to deliver his share of the money. Poppy is furious about his son's death and demands more revenge from the brothers. He instructs them to leave Cam and Zach with him. However, Will and Danny decide to collaborate and eliminate Poppy and his associates. While this is happening, Zach gives Cam his gun as a precaution. Will rushes back to the ambulance, and in a moment of panic, Cam unintentionally shoots Will. Danny discovers Will wounded and mistakenly believes it was the work of another gang member. Danny drives the ambulance towards a hospital, but they get surrounded by police officers. Clark tries to reach out to Danny, urging him to surrender or face being shot. Danny learns that Cam accidentally shot Will and decides to use her as a shield, knowing his fate is sealed and planning to take her down with him. As Danny steps out with Cam at gunpoint, a gunshot rings out. Will has shot Danny from behind. Will is pulled out of the ambulance and lies beside Danny, who apologizes before passing away. Amy arrives at the scene and becomes distraught when she sees Will. Despite Cam being held back, she does her best to help Will survive. She also speaks to Amy and discreetly leaves some of the stolen money in the baby's car seat, as Will had earlier asked Cam to do so for her. Will is arrested and kept under surveillance while receiving medical care at the hospital. Amy observes him from the window with their baby, and Will manages to wave at them. Another officer takes Zach's statement and inquires about who shot him. Zach points to Will and states that Will saved his life. Cam goes to Lindsay's room and holds her hand as she wakes up. Later, as night falls, Cam leaves the hospital. In this way, movie ends here. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more interesting movie recaps.